Open up. Right, everyone. Last class we learned same leg, same hand punch. Okay. Now we are going to repeat this one for 5 times only, not more than 5. Okay. 1. Same leg, same hand punch. Right. Again, open up. 2. Same leg, same hand. Again, open up. 3. After that, change your leg, change your hand. Open up. 4. Open up. 5. Open up. Now, back, opposite hand, opposite leg punch. Kakosugi. 1. Again. We also learned this last class. 2. Punch. Again. 3. Open up. 4. Reverse. And last count. 5. And reverse. Now, today we are going to do kicks. Okay. Today we are going to learn basic kick. Maigiri. In Japanese you can say maigiri. In English, in simple word, you can say front kick. Okay. Before front kick, we are going to do some basic exercise like side sit-ups. Take horse stance. Now, down for side sit-ups. Okay. You can take support from ground. Okay. 1. Get up and sit on this leg. 2. Change leg, knee straight. Keep your knee straight and toe straight. 2. Knee straight, toe straight, look front. 4, 5, and last count, 6. Now, stretch, look front, stretch in center. Right, stretch, and slowly get up. Do slow cycling like this on the spot. Free your muscles, leg muscle, free your leg muscle, and stop. Now, front kick, okay? Now, first step for front kick, just take in open up position you are standing or you are standing in basic stance position, it's okay. Use any leg, just take your knee up, one, like this, take your knee up in front of your body. And should be here for defense. The second count control, like this, 2, knee straight, 3 close and 4 down. I don't want so much high, like this, and you are falling down. Don't do that. Just control knee level, if you are doing stomach level, it's okay. Okay, if you are doing stomach level also, like this. Yes, I come on. If you are doing knee level balance, it's okay for me. Agar, if you are doing stomach level balance, it's fine. Okay, don't go up and fall down. Don't do wrong. Okay, do stomach level balance. Take your knee up, hands here, to control, 3 close, and down. It's very simple. In 4 count, you have to do balance. 1 count, take your knee up. Second count, just leg straight, 3 close and down. See from this side. Okay, one more time. Take your leg up, 1, 2, knee straight. You have to keep your knee straight, 3 close and down. Okay, one more time, same. 1, take your knee up, second knee straight, 3 close and 4 down. Okay, this only you have to now shoot. Okay, aapko kya karna hai? Fast karna hai, yahan se ye straight down. Straight, shoot, close and down. Just after kick, just pull back and down. Okay, with my count, you have to do fast. Hands here, stomach level, don't miss your target. 1, yoy, shout powerful. Ready? 2,
yoy.
3,
yoy.
Very good. 4,
yoy.
Very nice. 5,
yoy.
Now change leg. Same way you have to do with your left leg. If you are using right leg in first, then use left leg. If you are using left leg first, then use right leg. Okay. 1.
Yoy.
Perfect. Stomach level. Don't increase your height. Just do stomach level. 2.
Yoy.
Very nice. 3.
Yoy.
4.
Yoy.
5.
Yoy.
Okay. Open up. Now see. This class we are learning Maigiri. Okay, Maigiri, straight. Okay, now you have to practice this at home. Next class, we are going to learn new thing. Understood? Today we learn Maigiri, okay? Front kick, in English in simple way. Okay, do practice at home, kids, us.